new strings here. Let's take them all off at once. You're supposed to take them off one at a time. Back, I just take the whole thing off. Get rid of the buggers. They've been on a while, but they're not. They're starting to wear through. I think I've been replacing just the one strings on here for a wee, for two or three times. It saves a lot of bother, this peg turner. Wound up a few turns there. Number B string. B string. E string. Got about 6 or 7 turns on it. The old Yamaha classic old guitars, not that old. It all off. It's a case of just taking each and every one of these out. A bit worn. Each and every one. A few people. They are probably going in the bin. Just roughly ready for the bin. They've been on here about 3 years. Got my money's worth out of them. I think they were semi-decent strings, but I don't know. I've got 3 sets for I think it was £8 or something for 3 sets of classical. Each one's got a spare high E string. So start with Mr. Juice, low E string.